This is two mesh static module from Lidigo, and today I'm going to do something that nobody has ever done before, as far as I know, which is off-grid LLM deployed through radio stack.
The setup is very simple. We have two mesh static node that utilize LoRa to transfer data. One is connected to my computer, which runs a local OLAMA LAMA 3.2 3 billion parameters model, so it can work completely offline, as you can see here. And it works very fast as well. On this computer, I also have a Python script that allow users from different nodes to have their own message and chat history, essentially making this the first LLM platform which is deployed through Meshtastic stack.
Hello everyone, this is the current setup at my home. This node is called Hi-Fi-1 and it's connected to my computer. As you can see right now, it's running my Python script, which is connected to a local OLAMA instance, which is serving LAMA 3.23b. And you can see this signal here, which means I'm disconnected from Wi-Fi or internet or anything. On the other side, we have another node, which is connected to a power bank, which I'll power on right now. You can see the light blinking. I'll turn on my iPad, and here's Meshtastic. This node is called Hanoi 1 and is connected to my iPad right now. And I'm going to send a message to Hi-Fi 1. Just basic test message to see if they work. Hi. Okay, it's proved to be successful. And on the other side, you can see the messages here as well. Now I'm going to wear that backpack and go 2 to 3 kilometers outside to test the signal strength and how far can I go. I'm 2.5 kilometers away and my device cannot connect to the one at home. So now I'm going to go a bit closer. I think about 1 kilometer to see if it connects. At a park, 1.5 kilometers away. Now I'm going to test the transmission of this to see if it works at this distance from my house. So again, the test is unsuccessful at this distance. I start to believe it's because I forgot to open the window of my room. I'm at the stadium right now and my house is somewhere in that distance. The device is powered on, the iPad is connected through BLE, and let's do something. Let's say hi. Knowledge. Yes, success, success. Back at ya. And yeah, just to prove this is an LLM, I'm gonna ask a very hard question. What is 1 plus string of 1? Wait, let me see, where's that mark? Okay, 1 plus 1 in JS. What is the result? In Java equals 2. Damn, I don't think it's... As you can see here, this is a signal device at 1 kilometer away. The signal is still good. I can detect a few other devices like this one, which is a Helltech V3. And I think it's not very far from here. This is a Meshtastic other device, but not sure. 27 kilometers away. What the honest? This is the first successful field test of LLM over radio. Completely off-grid, no internet, no anything, just your devices, just with some electricity. The two biggest limitation with this method is, of course, first of all, you have to have a Meshtastic device, and the signal strength might not be that good. There needs to be a lot of devices in the area for it to work well and with long distance. As you can see in my test, 1 kilometer is the furthest distance I can go. Furthermore, the maximum message length on this network is 200 characters. So there's not a lot of things. On the UI of Meshtastic, there's also not a feature for just like
connecting the sequence of messages together, my framework or my platform supports chunking the messages into different parts, but it cannot reassemble on the Meshtastic UI. Potentially, I'll build a UI that can do this, or who knows, maybe in the future, Meshtastic can support this by itself.